Let's go find this witch. Where you at, witch? Oh, that would be terrible if I died right as soon as I started. Shimmy, shimmy. Now, I'm on the hunt for some witch stuff. I'm glad I didn't forget to do that, because that would have been horrible. Got it. Let's climb, climb, climb. Why is this little skinny path the only path? Oh crap, and it's gonna break.
Steady.
Of course it's gonna break. Going around town. Around town. Voice of God. Oh, there's a new challenge.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission.
Is that the voice of God? That's weird. Somebody get shot at. Dad, it's not me. Oh crap. Whoa.
Did you hear that? That was the witch.
Did you see that I almost fell?
Happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom.
Really almost fell and died. And you want me to listen to a witch? What's up here? Knock that over.
Is there any more sign from Grandpa? Are you still on the path to the Vale?
Nope, wrong thing.
No, but I'll head back and look soon.
Just take the wooden path along the cliff. It'll lead you right there.
Why do I always do the wrong one? Every time, I always do the wrong one. There we go. Let's jump. I don't know where I'm going, but... Oh god, that guy's dead and naked. The snow's covering up his man balls.
This must have been a sensor.
What do I keep finding all this weird stuff for? I don't care about this stuff. Is this stuff gonna help me? Is this stuff gonna get me a witch? I don't think it is. So what is my point of finding it? Now we gotta climb all the way back up like a hippie. I hate climbing like a hippie. It's not fun. How do I get down from this without dying? Oh. Really fast, I guess. That's all that was over here? That seemed rather pointless. Okay, how do I get that onto that? Because if I shoot this one, boom. That didn't work. And I can't jump on there. You're not making any sense right now. How the heck am I supposed to do that? Nope, I can't do it. Can I double shoot? Shoot! And then... Nope. That was horrible. That was a horrible attempt. Oh crap. I missed completely. I forgot to jump. I just tried to press square and completely forgot to jump. Jumping is the most important part. What the heck? Was this always here? Why didn't I see that the first time? I guess the bridge is broken now. But it stayed broken. Oh, no. Okay. I was confused. I was just in the wrong spot. I was like, that didn't make any sense. Bitch, break. There we go. Didn't die that time. Almost died that time. Alright, now we made it. We jump from ledge to ledge because we're monkeys. And that's what monkeys do.
No need to go inside the old temple.
Don't tell me where to go.
The wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it.
But I want
to
go.
Take you straight to the Vale.
But I want to go inside. paws. Open this box. What's in the box?
A ceremonial really? Cloth worn by
pointless things. I know I'm a Tomb Raider, but I don't want the pointless stuff. Give me the real stuff. Seriously, I'm supposed to jump that? That's a long jump. Any human in the world at that point would have gave up from that jump.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far at least. You're almost into the veil.
Oh, I can't use this camp. I was gonna upgrade life with that camp. But I can't. Because this is Grandpa's camp. And I can't use Grandpa's camp. Ugh. Can I have this? Because this would be cool if I can swing an axe at people. Ugh. That girl don't care where she jump. She just loves to hop. Hoppity hoppity hop. It's a cave. I'm gonna go in the cave. I'm chasing Grandpa. Ooh. Ooh,
not. Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Can I use this
Be
one?
Careful. This is her land.
Nope. I'm gonna. Oh, I can use this one. Enough of this fire. Let's see where I need to go. Do I want to attempt to go this way? Can't go that way. Good thing I checked that way first. So I had no regrets. Can I open this?
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male.
He found a squirrel. That's crazy. He found a squirrel. Why was there a squirrel in this cave? What is that stuff? Oh god, I'm gonna choke and die. We're gonna die. It's the pollen from The Last of Us. There's gonna be. Oh no.
My head is spinning.
There's gonna be clickers in here. Oh crap. Laura, why did we come in this cave that's moving? Oh.
No. Ah. Must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be.
Why are they all looking at me? Stop looking at me. I don't know you. I don't know you, man. Don't look at me. Oh, crap. Just what was that?
Keep moving.
Just keep swimming. Whoa. Who are you? Wait. Where's my weapons?
No. It can't be.
I can't even jump.
Wait.
All I can do is move forward. I don't know you. Leave me alone.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go?
Oh, I went the wrong way. Sorry, person who poisoned me, I went the wrong way. Daddy! Daddy! Come back here, Daddy!
It's not real. Not him.
I need you. You need to help me.
Dad,
there's a witch.
Help, please don't!
Oh, there you are. Ow! Oh, why is there jump scares?
Got to get out of here.
That was horrible. I peed a little bit. But I'm good. I'm good. Just keep moving.
I just want to leave, please.
I just want to go. Leave me alone. Ooh, what's this place?
No. No, this isn't.
What's this painting? Hey, painting. Is that Jesus? Is that a Roman Jesus? Did you paint Roman Jesus? This is trippy. Maybe they slipped you some acid or something.
Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop!
Who are you?
Goddamn you, stop!
For me, it is too late.
What's on this table? Nothing?
No.
Oh no! Don't shoot yourself!
Someday.
Don't shoot yourself, man. What the hell? Your head looked weird when you shot yourself. That's a movie. It's a scary movie. Are we in a scary movie? Oh crap. That house is walking. It's just like she said. It's a walking house.
Just a minute.
Why do I keep going the wrong way? I'm not gonna rot out here in the snow like that one guy who I saw who's naked. That's not gonna be me. Why does your house have chicken legs? Why are you throwing fireballs? Can I avoid those fireballs? Oh, I can shoot. Watch me shoot. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Got him. The wolves suck. The wolves ain't nothing. Oh crap, where'd that one come from? I don't got enough arrows. Run and jump. Do my flip. Let's whack him. Whack him all. Oh crap, we gonna die. They gonna kill us. We can't. Why can't I use my gun? It'd be so much easier if I could use my gun. Can I use my gun? Oh yeah, I can use my gun. Get off me, you wolf. Triangle. And I'm dead. I got killed by a wolf. Cause I didn't know I could use my gun. Thought I was stuck with my arrows. But no, I got that AK for you. Get up out of here. Get up out of here. Y'all ain't got nothing. Get up off me, wolf. Get up off me, wolf. You are ready for this AK. If I had a can, I would bomb y'all. I would bomb y'all with my can. What is this? What was that? Crap, reload. Crap, I'm out of bullets. What is in that box? I'm gonna go get that box. Get that box. Get that box. Did we get that box? I hope we got that box. Oh, here's another box. Oh, can we heal ourselves? Can we heal ourselves? Heal yourself. There you go. Alright, we're using skills. We're using all our skills now. What'd you grab that for? I like the AK. AK that sucker. AK him in the leg. Get him in the knee. Get him in the face. Oh crap. They're getting me from the side and everything. Oh, no. Back up. I gotta stop running out of bullets. Reload and dodge. He's the last one. I think he was the last one. He was the last one. Hope I don't gotta fight the chicken house.
Oh God, don't.
No, get up out of my face. But he's dead. You're trying to say you gonna kill me? Chasing Grandpa's complete. No, I just wasted all my bullets on demon wolves.
I'm here, I think.
What happened?
I don't got no more bullets.
Said something about flowers and pollen, and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
She tried to.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
She tried to kill me, but she failed because I killed all her wolves.
There is a flower in a valley.
See, my AK bullets, crap.
The effects are too weak.
Gathering the clues.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the.
Must be nice to be able to climb anything you want
to
climb.
Because
I'm a climber.
The last time Grandpa ever saw her, there was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later.
Huh.
The witch made them do things.
What kind of things? Sexual things? That's weird. if she made them do that. It says you shouldn't just make people do those types of things if they don't want to do them. That's kind of like witch rape. And I don't think they should be witch raping people. What's in this box? I can't even get in that box. Stupid box. I should be able to get in any all boxes. Especially ones that look like toolboxes.
Someone's been in here recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift
distillery. Ooh, what is that?
Smells just like the flowers. Shit.
Ooh.
Of course. She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it.
I just blew it up.
Very clever.
Wait, but if it is the
flowers, I'm gonna keep blowing it up.
Affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can you.
Yeah, we gonna resist it. That didn't work at all. What am I supposed to hook this up to? Hook it up to here? Or just crank this like a soldier boy? That did something. Ooh, maybe this. I'm not. Wait, let's stand by it. Let's get closer. And then we gonna shoot it. And then... Was I not close enough? I should be able to hook that to that. Or maybe I should shoot that. Should I shoot this? Ding like a bell. Nothing? Nothing at all? I feel that I'm going to have to pull this back and then slam it through that door. But first, let me take a selfie. Why can't I? Ow. Ow. Stop doing that. Stop. Just stop doing that. Because that's weird. Blow that up. Crank this up. Crank that up. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to shoot that from here. Oh, yeah. I did it. And it's going to wind it up for the pitch. Winding it up for the pitch. And then flame on. I did it, because I'm cool. I'm cool and I'm smart and I'm cool. Now give me my gun back. I need my gun for this activity. This is a gun activity. Reading a book. What's it all about?
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged
me from
it's
been weeks.
From Ivan and my daughter. To this strange veil. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs
in the air. That's amazing.
Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolism.
Enough of you.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the
effects. Somebody was growing marijuana.
My grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Real happy. Real happy about your grandpa's stories.
Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Nope. I'm gonna keep going. That was a weird glitch. Fast travel. I don't wanna fast travel. Oh, wait, I'm back here. What? What? How did that even happen? I went around in a giant circle. No good.
Wee. There's not enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely.
I need some bullets first.
The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some.
This dude got him.
He taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests.
This dude right here, he got
him.
I'm gonna shoot him because he got him.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies.
I didn't even do his mission yet.
They'll be back through here soon. I need to get somewhere safe.
I should have probably helped you a long time ago before you die. I think that's his mission. That's the main mission, right? What am I searching for? What am I searching for? Don't even know anymore. better not be a cougar over here. Some tired of cougars. Last time the cougar wouldn't die. Okay. They said there was one over here and it tricked me because that's where this is.
Sophia,
who hangied them? They got hangied. They got all hangied. Give me bullets. Alone again. I'm gonna put this spot as a safe spot.
Think about that every day.
That way, I can come back to this place when I'm ready. But first, I gotta go do this stuff. There's one. Right here? Is this where it was? Yep, this is where it was. Nope, can't shoot it. Gotta pull it. Yank on it. Yank on it like a chain. Like a big old chain. Hope there's not wolfies in here. There better not be any wolfies. I don't got time for wolfies. Where? Knock that over.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pod.
Oh wait, is that what I need right here? Yeah, that's what I need. I knew that's what I needed. I wasn't gonna walk past it because I didn't think it was anything. I knew all along. No, really, if she didn't say anything, I would have walked right past it. And I would have never found it. No one cares about that bow.
Laura,
what
I got
something
you'll want to hear.
I don't want to hear you.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call.
How do you keep getting their messages?
Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow.
I don't understand how you keep getting any messages.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need
why'd I pull out my gun?
Manifest. Is this?
Oh crap. Oh crap.
I'm not used to it. You know.
Stupid wolves. I just fought undead wolves, now I gotta fight regular wolves. Dang it. Get off me, wolf. You don't know me like that. Where the rest of your boys? Where they at? Where they go? Where they at? Where they go? I know there's another one. Where did you go? Don't sneak up on me. Alright, I'm gonna cut your friend's body apart. You wouldn't let me find you. Did I kill you on accident? Alright. Where are these wolves at? Get out of here, Bambi. We ain't got no time for Bambi. Oh, was it there? Ugh. Jump up and run. How do I get in there? Use guns or explosives to destroy it. Good thing I got a gun right here. Got him. Got him with the gun. Give me more flowers. I completed some challenge that I didn't know I was completing. There's something. Ooh, a backpack. Was Dora here? Dora. And a backpack. What did I get from the backpack? Looks like a map. I got part of a map. That's all that was in here. Anything up there to shoot? Nothing up there. Oh, did you fall? Stop tripping. We don't need you to be tripping right now. I didn't see anything worth anything in there except a map. Okay, give me more of these things. Let go of the rope. Nobody told you to grab the rope. We close. Can we do that again? I feel like there was one right there. I think that's where the wolves came from. You in here? You in here, wolves? You sure are, you bastards. The wolf got the best of me. Triangle. Dodge and triangle. I wanted to do the weird dodge thing, but I don't remember how to do it. So I'll shoot him in the face. Crap, I'm out of bullets. It was a great time for that to happen. Shoot him in the face, brother. Dang it. Oh, I got him. I thought I missed. I hate I keep running out of bullets. I need more bullets. Give me more bullets. Can I get bullets from your dead body? Now I'm all turned around. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Give me these flowers. I need one more flower. Boom. No, don't reload your gun again. We got enough flour. Now we got a harvest deer level. If I'd have known that, I would have been killing deers this whole time. I just stuck that arrow up that wolf's butt. I'm not sure what's going on here with Laura. Just sticking arrows up wolves' butts. Here's a deer. I can't harvest this deer. Crap. All those deers I saw earlier are probably long gone by now. All the Bambis. Alright, we gotta find some deer, people. Deer? Any deer? Any deer now? Of course there's... Oh, there's a deer. Get back here, deer. Where'd you go? There you go. Shoot Bambi in the forehead. You sit down. I don't want to hear that crap. It's not an arrow. I don't have to reload it. Got him. Got that deer liver. That sweet, sweet deer liver. I know you got a friend around here somewhere. I need these to heal so I don't die. Where's more deer? There should be plenty of them. This is deer country. Seriously, where are all the deer? Ah! Why was you running at me? Please don't tell me there's another cougar over there. This is where the cougar was last time. There can't be two cougars.
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it.
I don't
they
see another
the
cougar.
They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned.
I'm gonna enter this cave.
Sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
I don't know if I'm heading in the right area. Am I headed in the right area? Does that mean the right area? Because if so, then I'm heading in the wrong area. I think it's still trying to make me do my main objective. But I don't want to do my main objective. I want to do this side mission. For the girl who got trapped in the whale. I'll call her a whale girl. Keep running. Ow, that hurt a little bit. We cool though. Don't worry, Bambi. I got my livers. I got the livers I need. You cool. You ain't gotta run from me. Ow. I really gotta stop jumping like that. I'm gonna break her ankle. Oh, they're both this way? That's weird. Well, I guess I gotta go this way now. Where is that at? That's up there in there. Up there in there. And combat knife required to cut rope. Where do I get that? I don't have a combat knife.
Someone scratched
punk.
Something below. Directions to something hidden.
Where am I supposed to get a combat knife from? I can't jump it, so let's arrow it. Arrow pool. Now I can get through happy.
Lara.
What?
Are you okay?
No.
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
Who's asking?
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility.
I don't care.
Can you meet me there?
No.
I'm on my way.
I feel like I started something I didn't want to start. That was a great hiding spot for that. You guys should be proud. What that gun do? Nothing. It does nothing. It does absolutely nothing. It looks like I can break this wall. But it doesn't tell me how. No. How do I break the wall? Is there a knife in here? Give me the knife. That's not a knife. Let me use this shovel. The shovel could be a knife.
Another sculpture. This one looks like a game.
Stupid sculpture. I need a knife. Alright, where am I supposed to be meeting this fool? All the way up there? Well, let's see if there's some bullets over here. So I used all my bullets on the wolf.
Comrades.
He's Russian. He's Russian. I don't need that bottle. This is not a time for drinking. This is a time for irrational movements and jumping for no reason. Hey, look, I made it behind the gate. I'm not sure what that did that for, but... Oh, that was that thing. I could have broke it from the other side. Well, why didn't you just tell me that in the first place? Where is this thing? It's up there. I gotta go up. Why did I go all the way around this train just to go in here? Is there anyone in here? Anyone? Kappas. There are no Kappas. There's also no way up this place. Alright, let's go. Let's follow the yellow brick road. Following it to nowhere. Hoop and a hoop and a hoop. A good shimmy will get you anywhere. A good shake will get you more places. Ha 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 ha. I don't know why I'm climbing up this thing, but we up here.
Nadia said the chemical was on the lower levels. Must have already passed it.
So I'm still doing Nadia stuff while I'm doing this stuff. What's that? What does that do? I didn't do nothing. I can't even get up there, can I? Nope. I can shoot that. Shoot that. Get that open. Got it open. Now let's go down the ladder. Now let's jump across. There's so much stuff in here. Give me all this stuff. I want all this stuff.
Found it.
Yeah, I found it. I don't know what it is, but I found it.
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
There. Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them.
Oh crap.
It's probably too late.
Taking position!
How do they know I was here? Got him.
Let's end this.
Let's end it. Bring it. Bring it, you punk. I'm waiting for you. Oh, crap. I aimed my aim all the way off. Sit down. That way I don't waste bullets. I should have used this because it has a silencer. Alright, where the rest of y'all? Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Cause I'ma shoot y'all in the neck. And there was nothing in here. Do I just keep moving? Oh, I almost fell. Oh crap. Shimmy. Shimmy and shake. Ah crap, somebody shooting me. Where are they shooting from? Where they get me from? I don't see nobody. Climb the ladder. Go, go, hurry up. People all the way up here, it's harder for them to shoot. Oh wait, are they shooting from up there? Where are they shooting from? I don't see nobody. All I see is bullets. Crap, just go. We don't got no time for this, Laura. We just gotta go.
Cages.
Cause I don't see nobody.
I don't think Anna shares.
Nobody care about Anna. I forgot all about Anna. I'm supposed to be hunting for witches and crap. Where do these bastards go? Did they give up? Guess they gave up. Bunch of cowards. Oh, wait, I hear someone. Yeah, I'm gonna hit him in the head with his bottle. But nope, I'm gonna make a Molotov. I'm about to Molotov you. You're about to get Molotov. Oh, that's too far. Perfect. Go. You got Molotov, punk. Now I only have one Molotov. Nope, you ain't got nobody. Shut up. Shut up and sit down. Where's your friend? Oh, what kind of gun is that? I want that gun. Can I have that gun? Because that gun looks sick. Crap. My shot is off today. I can't get nothing happening. Come on. Stop hiding. Gotcha. We don't need to be hiding. We all friends. I shoot you, you shoot at me. We're a big old family. Ah, it's the same way you make grenades. Fire! So if I find bottles now, I can make Molotovs. How cool is that? I still wanted that guy's gun though. That guy's gun is way better than my gun. Flammable barriers. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. This makes things so much better. Ah, too much fire. Too much fire can be a problem. Not enough fire, as we saw, can also be a problem. I didn't kill all three of those guys. So many problems with fire. Where'd the rest of those bottles go? Did they blow up? Because I hit them. Physics. It's perfect. Just perfect physics. How are these guys dead? Wait, what? For a rope swing, aim, and then hit? That's not a rope. And then shoot. Oh, snap. I'm not sure I wanted to do that, but okay. This gonna fall on stuff. All this gonna fall. Now I can jump across. Still not sure that's what I wanted to do, but I did it. It's done. Don't you break on me. Ah. Everything always breaking. There's nothing stable in this place. Just keep going up. You can't go wrong with going up. I hear people. There's a people. And I missed. I don't know how I missed, but I missed horribly. I don't even know where I am now. Oh.
I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
This is the sweep team's dead. I killed them. Alright, we're good. No, you don't.
I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
I got a good vantage point. Sneak up on you, and I'm gonna kill you in the back. Now your back is dead. Now fall. Fall to your death. I don't think he'll be radioing you. Okay. Makes total sense. I wanna go higher. Whoa, the wind's blowing the shackles off of the place. If those are shackles. Whew. Did I want to go down there? For any particular reason? Just to get that trash bin? No thank you. Alright, alright. We doing something. We getting somewhere. Oh, that was a loud stump. Don't throw a grenade, ain't you? Don't throw a freaking grenade. Crap. Oh, look what I got. Look what I got, though. Look what I got for you. Suck it. Yeah, sit down. Man, my shot is off. I just wasted 4 bullets. Is he dead? He's not dead. I know you're not dead. Oh, you're dead. What a surprise. Ah, there's someone else shooting. I got a can. Crap. Where'd my can go? Stop throwing grenades. He's being a Jew. You throw my grenade. Stop throwing grenades, sucker. I'm gonna flush you out. Why y'all keep throwing all these grenades? Not cool. Why don't y'all come up with a new tactic? Alright, that didn't do nothing to me, so... What the heck? It just Superman jumped. Oh, your buddy's dead. No. Keep your stupid grenades. Keep your grenades in your pants. Nobody wants them. They want me to come way up here to get the can and the bottle. That wasn't gonna work. Reload. There's some more bullets. Give me them bullets. I take them bullets. There's another dead guy up here who I shot in the head all cool like. There's more flowers. And a book. What's this
the
book?
Red Army,
I don't mind. Care what that book says. Get that book out of here. I'll smack that book. Okay. Apparently just another way around. Let's lockpick this real quick. Picking the lock. That's a big old chain. Not sure what I got out of there, but I got something. This leads to... Why do I got all these different directions to go? It's confusing me on which way I need to go. Ooh, another ropey. Where's it at? There it is. No, get the arrow. Where's ropey at? Ropey! Ah, was I not close enough to that? I missed. Swing! Bada bada swing. Swing.
Lara, are you there?
No, I'm not there. I'm over here.
I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Oh no.
Jacob.
What'd y'all do to Jacob? That's what she said. Submachine gun? Oh yeah. Up there. I want a submachine gun. Forgot how to sneak. Sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneaky sneak. Real quiet like. Don't touch anything. I mean flammable. Gotta find Jacob.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's from Russia. This.
Careful, just the hinges.
Not that simple. Just take all that wood.
Shut. This is gonna take a while.
Oh.
I get that, but I can't make this metal melt.
Is there a bottle over here or something? Can a brother get a bottle?
What's Constantine's
eating? Bam. He's heading straight a bottle or a can.
I've got some promising readings from deeper inside.
We'll take the can. He's sending his personal guard over here. Cans go boom.
Shit. He still thinks the prisoners are a threat?
Bottles go poof.
She did at the gulag. She is a threat.
Yeah, I'm a threat too. I'm a big threat. Suck it. What happened to you guys' life? Did it end suddenly? Were you hit unexpectedly? Did you burn gruesomely? I don't know, I ran out of words. What were you trying to get into? I think they were trying to break into that safe. Can I get in that safe? I guess I gotta kill people first. There's more people to kill before I get in that safe. Give me a bottle. I knew you'd come in handy. Where they at? Where they at, bro? Is this gonna help them come in? Give me another bottle. Light it. I don't got time for that. Just light it and wait. Wait for them. Where they at? Oh, there you go. I see you. Suck it.
He's gone.
Wow, they just gave up on this dude's life.
Give me suppressing fire now.
Shut up.
Just you and me.
Yep. That's it. 1v1. Aw, oh, crap. You got the first shot off. But you gotta reload. Ah, stop. What are you doing, Laura? Told you he has to reload. Oh crap. You lied. You said it was 1v1. Shoot him in the leg. And then shoot him in the face. Ah, I forgot I still had a bottle. Or did I have a bottle? Where did this bottle come from? Alright, my bullets. My bullets looking full. Alright, all my bullets is full. But I'ma still keep getting in pockets. Ah! Why you gonna kill me? Suck it. Your grenade missed me, but my Molotov did not miss you. Oh look, another bottle. I'll make another Molotov. And then I'll throw this at your stupid face. What the fuck? That's what you say when you die. Oh great. I'll switch. Fuck it. I don't like this. I need another bottle.
Now, reloading.
I'm done reloading already. I got quick reload. The reload time is low. Gotcha. Gotcha, enemy. Ah, there's a stupid can right here. This whole time there was a can right there. I wish I'd have known that if they used this can. This can would have been so helpful. Could have blew both of you up and laughed about it. Give me more bullets. I need all the bullets. Where'd my can go? Get back here, can. Why'd the music go away? Ah, that's why the music went away.
Advancing, cover me! I got you covered!
Leave me alone.
I'm in a fighting position!
Dude, leave me alone. You should probably leave me alone. Who's that guy? He gonna punch me in the face?
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Check it out.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Give me that Molotov. Hurry up and get that Molotov, girl. Lock and load that Molotov. Get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get on, get down. I knew he wasn't. What happened to the other two? Okay. Apparently, they just decided to die on their own. I'm not mad at that. I'm actually quite happy. We gotta get out of here before we burn. This is not where we want to be. This place is on fire. Throw that. There's people down there. They're shooting at stuff. Are they shooting at me or are they shooting at Jacob? I'm coming, Jacob. Oh, you see them skills? Knife you in the back.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks.
Knife that dude in the back.
Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside.
Yeah, that's what she said.
You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
Let's go. Let's do this. Today's the day. Mother sucker.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper.
Dig deeper.
Damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe.
Why'd you stop? Let's go. That don't sound safe.
It used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment.
Why is yours all sparky and I just got a glow stick?
Started.
You got a flare.
No other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Wires here are corroded.
With people's in here.
Almost ready.
And they're not gonna see your smoke at all.
Soviets destroyed much of
the Oh, how did you just squeeze in there? Like a little cat?
Hurry!
I'll just let you die. I bet you slipped it away somehow. Because he's Jacob. And Jacob always... Oh, crap. Get up, girl. Oh, watch out for that. Watch out for that. Oh. Oh, go this way then. I was gonna go that way, but apparently they didn't want me to. Can't see in front of me right now. I tripped. Tripped on a rock. Jacob, I tripped on a rock. Jacob's dead. Now I gotta find Sophia. I don't even know who Sophia is. Who is Sophia?
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
There's people.
This is bad.
I need a bottle or...
Okay.
I can.
No,
we're not getting back.
Or I could poison them.
We gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator.
We got incoming. Advancing.
I got the cover.
Oh, he had a helmet on.
Flush her out.
He's slick. Oh, is he a little slick one with his helmet? That's cool. You can blow me up all you want. I'm still gonna get away. Oh, what does this do? Let's move this over here. There we go. Oh, let go of it. And then we used it for a jumpy thing. Ooh, a knife.
This should come in handy.
I needed this knife. I got this knife. It's my knife. My knife stuff. Oh, can I cut this stuff now? Yes, I can. Cut it. And there it goes. Now I can cut all that other stuff that was in other places. I didn't know I needed a knife for. How convenient. You know you suck at your job, right? You couldn't even beat a girl. Maybe I suck at my job because I don't.
Got to try that control panel.
Ah, that was simple enough. And it's broken.
Oh shit. Now what?
Now I go the way I was supposed to go after that. Because I did that part first. On accident. Because I'm an overachiever. Oh, almost missed that jump completely. And now there's rope here. I can't climb this rope. Can I cut this rope? I can cut this rope. Cut the crap out of that rope. Whew. Broke my ankle. Now I can. I was hearing things. What is? Oh, those are rocks. Now what can I do? I can shimmy. Okay, that makes no sense. I really had to do that to get up there. I'm gonna jump that way. All of this is making so much sense right now. So much jumping. Laura must be an athlete.
At your earliest
Come on, we got no time to read. There's just people shooting at us. Got more mushrooms so I can make more poison arrows.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
Ooh. Coins. Sounds like it's yep, it's breaking. Crap. I fell for the old breaking ground trap. Can't believe I did that. Forgot all about that trick. Run and jump.
Too close.
Better than that. Way better than that. What's this thing?
This mural shows the prophet.
Jesus again.
Constantinople.
Jesus the preacher. Now we gotta go to the camp. Now I'm off to find this weird girl that I know nothing about.
All eyes on me, when I'm in these streets, bet I got the heat for that ass.